Hi, hello dears. Welcome to my channel English Vizilan. Today I'm here to explain about the great poet Annie Lowell. She was one of the great poet, translator, editor and performer. She has sacrificed her life, devoted her life to the modern poetry. Annie Lowell wrote and published 650 poems. She is the best remembered for bringing the imagism of Era Pound and HD to the notice of Americans. At the age of 36, Amy Lowell saw her first poem, Fixed Ideas, published in Atlantic. And then one by one, all other poems published in the coming years. So one among that we are going to discuss today, that is Seashells. Let's see what she has explained and expressed. Yes, shall we see that? The poet Amy Lowell asked the shell to sing a song to her. She asked, Seashell, sing a song to me. Why we are asking shell to sing? Any ideas? Yes. People say if you find a shell, immediately we keep in the ears. If you keep the shell in the ear, we get some sound from the shell. It may be a some sound, we get it. So that's the reason she's asking to sing. So whenever we get a shell, big shell, even people they used to keep for as like a peeping, that shell will be such a big one. People, as soon as you get the shell, people like to listen what the shell sound gives. So the same way poet imagines, she's imagining, she thinks that the shell is singing about. The sound she's getting about the things around. So that's what she's telling about. So they imagine and they create a poem, they write a poem, they write poetry. So the same way here, Amy Lowell has written about seashell. Sing a song to me, oh please, sing a song to me. Sing about the sailor man, sing about the fish, sing about the boat or ship. Sing about the parrot, sing about the ocean, sea horses. And she asked the shell to sing a song about all things which are around. But mainly she asked, sing a song. She requested the shell to sing song about sailor man, fish, tropical trees, and ships. Then she requested the shell to sing a song about island which is lost. She's asking the shell to sing song about the island which is lost, that no man can ever find. And also she told to sing about the things which is under the waves, under the water, that is about shells, fish, corals. Corals means the things which are under the ground, the waves, things and which is about animals, dead animals, things that are in different colors, red, green, yellow, white. So these are in different colors that will be found under the water. So she's asking, sing a song about that so that I can hear. You are a good singer, I hope so. Please sing a song to me. She's requesting the shell to sing a song. And also she asked, please sing a song about the seahorses, that is table in the cave, green cave. And at last she has asked everything. What you know about the sea, about under the sea, about around the sea. Please sing a song to me so that I can listen and enjoy. Yes, again, finally, she has finished. Oh, seashell, sing a song to me. Sing a song to me, please. Sing a song to me. This is the song or this is the poem written by Amy Lowell. So she has written about seashells. Seashells, sing me a song. She's requesting, she asked shells to sing a song about the things which are around or near the sea. We can see many things in the sea. The sea animals, shells, the things around like underwater fish, boat, fishermen, boatmen. So even the tropical trees. So these all found near the sea. So she's requesting to sing a song about those things so that I know or I can hear. I hope this poem you might have understood very clearly. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give a comment and share. Bye-bye.